After dancing the weekend away out at the Las Vegas Motor Speedway, EDC 2024 is in the books and most ravers are heading home. Here's a live look near the Las Vegas Motor Speedway. As you can see, not a lot of traffic. Seems like most people have gone home. And this was a look at the backup along I-15 up in the Northeast Valley around 7 o'clock this morning. Definitely different story. Those who usually use the freeway to get to work or school definitely had some extra cars to deal with as guests left.